Man, it's another normal day at William Malone's camp. No time travel, no fixing the past, no 80s. You know, William Malone's camp is such a peaceful place.
Put on the shirt and come on.
Hey, wait, Dr. A, doesn't this mess up reality as we know it?
Shut up, think about it.
Well, I mean, I've always wanted to time travel, I guess. Evan, what do you think?
Dear.
No.
Shut up, Evan. No one asked. Not a soul asked.
Fine, I'll rip the stupid space-time continuum already.
Hey, Belknap, can I come too?
No, Northwood, get out of here.
Oh.
Meg. So this is what the age looks like.
Oh no, Doc, behind you!
What?
Dr. A, how can you do this?
Ha ha ha, now that your doctor friend is dead, I can steal your time machine.
No! Stop right there!
I forgot my sword.
I have to build a new time machine in order to fix this.
To woodworking!
Where am I?
Is that Scott Eastmore?
Yeah, it is. The God of War himself. But, do you mind telling me where I am?
Well, we're at William Lawrence Camp, of course.
We're at a who and a what now?
William Lawrence Camp. You assisted direct this camp in 2019, from where I'm from. And you have three sons, Gabe, Tommy, and Elliot. You look a lot like Elliot, though. It's kind of weird.
I hate the other two already.
God, I hope this works. Oh, God! Evan, no!
I solved it. Listen, what happens when you lose the jello eating contest? Execute him!
Well, that was most certainly an extremely messed up version of the future. So let's hope this is the past. I may as well just go found William Lawrence camp myself. I'm a genius!
William Lawrence camp, founded in 1914. Artie, I feel like you saved us somehow.
Well, I wonder why.